I was actually swimming when I got out to do this video. Check this out. You guys see what I'm talking about? You see this gorgeous weather down here in Alabama? I'm talking, it's nothing but margaritas, palm trees, and pools, baby. Look at this. So I was swimming in my pool. I was getting my tan on, enjoying the rest of my afternoon. And I see headlines. Finally, Robinhood fined $70 million. FINRA gets them for $70 million. Fine plus restitution that's going out to March investors. Now look, this has nothing to do with January, what went down with GME and Dogecoin. This is March. So imagine if they're still coming after them for restitution. Now realize this, Robinhood, if it was up to them handing out restitution, you're talking small percentages of money owed because they screwed me on FSL. I lost several thousand. They sent me $70 freaking. You see what I'm saying? But now FINRA's forcing them to pay restitution to their investors that basically were locked out of buying and selling in March. Not only that, but we're given misinformation in March. So I can't wait for the rest of this to play out because I want to see what it all pertains to. But there is 70 million reasons why I left freaking Robinhood. And for all you short bus shitheads that are like, how dare you sell your Dogecoin out of Robinhood? You should let Robinhood screw you for the rest of your freaking life. If you guys are still investing in Robinhood after everything that's come out now, they're selling all your information, they're blocking you from buying. It's at crucial moments they're buying, they're stopping you from buying. Crucial moments they're shutting down the sale of your stock or your cryptocurrency. They did it to me. They did it to so many people in January. They're probably going to do it to y'all when we try to sell our AMC. Ain't no telling. This is a learning lesson for them, though. I hope to God this wakes Robinhood up to stop the bullshit and get on a level playing field with the honest brokers that are in the game. So, 70 million reasons why I did the right thing. Hope you guys are bailing out of Robinhood. Webull is okay, but you're going to need to butt up Webull with something else, like crypto.com, Binance. You're going to need something for your cryptocurrency platform. All my crypto now is on crypto.com just because I already had it set up and it was just easy to get everything over to crypto.com. But there's a million others out there, guys. Don't wait around for Robinhood wallets. Robinhood sucks. Diss them. Get everything out while you freaking can. All right, everybody. Have an awesome afternoon. I got to get back to the pool. Peace, baby.